Hey guys, John from Shine On here, and I'm sitting here on vacation watching the waves rolling in on the beach, and all I can think about is the fact that I need to give you guys the Peapod necklace. I'm sitting here, I've been holding out for a while, but I think the time has come. It's time to release this necklace to you guys. This is one of those necklaces we've been looking forward to for a long time. It breaks a bit of the mold in the way that we do print-on-demand jewelry, and this is actually allowing for multiple points of personalization by your buyers, and something that really helps to drive the emotional attachment, which will be extremely important in driving up conversion rates. So the Peapod necklace, what exactly is it? The Peapod necklace is a necklace with multiple points of personalization. When your buyer reaches the page, they're going to be given three options they can pick from. They can pick from 2, 3, or 4 P's in their pod for the necklace. Once they've done that, there's a birthstone selector right beneath there, and they're going to get to choose a corresponding birthstone for each P that they've added on the necklace. So if they put 2 P's, they're going to get to pick 2 birthstones. 3 P's, 3 birthstones. 4 P's, 4 birthstones. And then from there, they move on to purchase the product. This is a really nice setup product. We've done lots of testing, so we know it works really well. We're really excited for this product. Now, I think we're all aware that the main marketing angle for this product is going to be moms and their kids. And here's the thing, that can come from multiple angles. Everyone always latches on to the most important thing, which is, moms with kids and it's Mother's Day. But I always like to say, don't forget about the smaller niches where you can be a little more direct. Stepmom, stepkids, that area is very, very valuable. There's also even a friendship play with this where people could get multi necklaces, and if me and my best friend could each get a necklace with our birthstones on it, obviously probably not me, but maybe my wife and her friends, something like that. There's a lot of different things, even the grandkid angle. If you want to be able to get those higher 3 and 4 birthstone or Peapods where the price is going to go way up, that's a great angle to play. So one of the great things with this product is it's what we like to call modular or profit stacking. And what it's going to allow you to do is sell the cheapest variant on Facebook or wherever. So you can link in the 2 Peapod, which could sell for $55, right? So on Facebook it says $55, but most people don't have 2 kids, so there's a good chance they have 3 or 4, and when they add in those extra, the price obviously goes up. But that's perfect for you because you can lure them in with that nice $45 or $55 starting price, and then it just raises up as they add more of the options to the product. And it really, what I like to call it, is it starts stacking your profits. And you start getting sales with higher profits than you are expecting, which is, no one's going to argue about that. But the best part is, you have to do very little work for it, right? All you got to do is find the customers. There's definitely going to be some of them with more than 2 kids. All right, everybody. As much as I've enjoyed hanging out with you and launching this product for you, I'm going to go get back to that beach and enjoy myself. Now you guys get out there and start selling this product. I am super excited to see what you guys come up with and to see how fast these 1,000 units move. So have a good day and good luck selling.